This spring, like the most, maple, Camden County. They're going into Cambridge, Indiana, Westmoreland County right now, and the people that own the mineral rights, which is the coal rights, they're decided to try to extract the methane gas out of the wells, out of the coal, and they're putting gas wells in that are really sinking down like 600 or 800 feet down into the coal seam, and they're pulling out the methane gas. But they're allowed, the people to do that, they're allowed to come onto your property, drill a well, build roads, put buildings on it, do gas pump houses or whatever, to take this gas out, this methane gas, without hardly any compensation to the landowner. It's very, very unfortunate, but they're well within their legal rights.
Watch your mouth.